Good afternoon and welcome back to the Purple Ocean Restaurant. Today we're going to do a breast of chicken with a mushroom, tarragon and Irish whiskey sauce. So first of all we're going to season our piece of chicken breast and we're going to put on our char grill for decoration purposes. It's only to put a cross on the top, it's more presentation. Now, I will finish it off now in the oven. Now, while that's cooking, we can start our sauce. So in our pan, we're going to put just a tiny little drop of cooking oil. To that, we're going to add some chopped mushrooms, some chopped onions. And we're just going to sweat them off for a few minutes. There we have our mushrooms and onions sweat up. To that we're going to add some Irish whiskey. Some fresh cream. And some gravy. I will let that reduce down just about 2 minutes. Then we're going to add in some fresh tarragon. So there we have our chicken that's been in the oven there for about 5 minutes. So now we just need to compile our dish. So we put our sauce into the center of the plate. And then we're going to carve our chicken. And then we'll arrange our chicken onto it. Today we have our chicken with a mushroom, Irish whiskey and fresh tarragon sauce. Bon appetit.